This BIMvision extension allows you to add, view and share comments to EFC file. Plugin adds a new ribbon group, Comments, to tab Plugins. Change username used in Topics and Comments. Load and save comments from, to an external file, or import and export comments from, to BIM Collaboration Format file. Browse Topics and Comments. Change colors. And restore or update default view without any comment selected. Username allows you to change the username which is used in topics and comments. As admin, you can edit and remove any topic and comment. Default user can edit and remove only its own topics and comments. Topics. Display topic list. Please add new topic. Now please add the title and the description. Select type, status, priority, levels, stage. You can use already defined values and defaults for topic fields or edit them. We will come back to this later. To add comments for selected topic, please use option Add Comment. As you can see, each comment has info about date and the author of the comment. To set position for the comment, please use toolpit option. To set current view as a topic view, please use the option Replace View. Option Go to View, set topic view as current. Search options. Search in topics. You can also remove topic. Go back to main list and see what else we can do. Customize topic list and sort topics. Now please go to options. Here you can edit values and defaults for topic fields. Which value from list will be set as default for new topics or add new options. Let's do it again. Now add new option for labels, coordination. As you can see, new option appears in the selection list. You can also define custom colors which will be remembered. Choose the element, now pick up the color. Add the comment with view. Now you can change the view.